Texas with my Uncle Elwood. They opened up a spot called Brothers Barbecue. Tastes so good, make you want to slap your mom. You might have seen the commercial.
Y'all tired of eating that barbecue from up the street? Better give you more sauce than to give you meat? But bring your big ass down to Brothers Barbecue. 15837 South Crenshaw Boulevard. That's right off Manchester. Brothers Barbecue. Tastes so good, make you want to slap your mama. Don't it, Willie?
Yeah, boy. Hey, mom.
What the hell you want with?
Everyone location, so it's me and you.
You might have missed it. They only had enough money for a 15-second spot. But anyway, my pops got me and daddy these jobs at the same strip mall. That's Christmas help security.
Look, daddy, we only security guards, okay? Ghetto security guards at that. We ain't cops. We ain't America's Most Wanted, NYPD Blue. None of that shit you watch.
We something like them.
No, nothing like it. So all we gonna do, take it easy. Make this money. You gonna watch your temper.
I ain't gotta watch shit.
Gonna treat people right, talk to people right. No, you can get your ass kicked around here real quick.
So, care nothing about it getting out of here.
And I ain't getting into no shit because of you.
This is a job, man. This ain't an adventure. This is real. And I wanna let you know, I'm not having it. Everybody's a suspect today. And I told you, I'm a player. And I don't care about none of that.
Damn.
Come
on, player. Get your ass out, player.
Oh, man.
Fucking, you remedial.
What does that mean?
Retard.
That wasn't nothing.
I don't know.
Y'all messed up all the
time. Come here, look.
That's him. Let's get the monster.
Security.
Man, we ain't no real cops.
Daddy, how I look? Like a damn snitch.